So, people, it's me, James Morrison. So yeah, 15 years since Undiscovered came out, and I can't quite believe it. But I do remember like yesterday, what it was like recording the first album. It was the most exciting thing I'd ever done. It was where my life changed, and I don't think I'll ever forget that. You know, I was so naive. I had a few songs that I really liked, and we just went for it. Recorded the album, and we put it out, and some of the nicest memories from that time for me are like the first time I ever heard my song on radio. That was exciting. I remember being in Ravenscourt Park in London, and it was a really sunny day, and I took a little picnic blanket out and snacks and food in that and put the radio on. And I just remember thinking no one knew. The park was packed as well. No one knew that it was my song. And I was sat there just thinking, like, I just felt really...
You won't stay with me in the morning. You only hold me when I sleep. I'm a spirit to tread the water, but now I've gotten into deep. Every piece of me. So close your eyes and feel the way I'm with you now. There's nothing wrong, nothing wrong. If you think that I'm gonna run and hide, keep it all locked up inside, I just want you to follow me. I'm not lost, not lost, just undiscovered.
I'm a father, and when I'm at work, I'm a singer, and, you know, sometimes I love it.
Well, I wish I could be a bird in the sky.
Nicht erschrecken, ich fange jetzt an, Englisch zu reden. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Ich habe einen Namen.
Ja.
James Morrison.
James Morrison.
Nice.
Every time that you hurt me so bad, I tell myself I can't do it no more.
Each time is the last time. Every time is the last time. And the time when you're trying to walk away, but you keep coming back for more. When you let me back inside, still feels like the first time.
And the title of the album is You're Stronger Than You Know.
Yeah, I think it just summed up, you know, yeah, I've been through a lot the last few years. You know, I'm not going to sit here and moan about it, but yeah, you know, I lost a few family members and we tried to have a few babies that we lost along the way. And it was just, you know, it's normal, you know, it's life, you know, things like that happen. But I'm just glad that I've been, you know, my mum and my dad have both given me life experience to deal with it and come out the other side, and that's why the album title's You're Stronger Than You Know. I needed to hear it, and I wanted my other half to sort of hear it as well, because we've been through so much.
Life's been basic. You don't wanna get back up, but you can't take it. It's not the same as it was when you were 17. But fuck each other, woman, now you're stronger than you.
You can't really hide behind anything, really, because it's just, there's no tricks. It's just the way the song is played is the way it's written. So I kind of, it's scary and exciting as well.
And I'm trying to sing again.
Having two girls as well. yeah.
I know it's like that.
Two girls. Oh, I did want a lad, but that ship sailed now. But yeah, no, I love having girls. They keep you on your toes. They're very clever. You know, they learn really quickly. And
clever is a very diplomatic way of saying it.
Yeah, they learn quick. You know,
they've got me.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
you
yeah.
buy them everything, and
No, I don't. No, I learned quite early on that doesn't work.
Don't give in.
No, I didn't have a lot growing up, and it sort of, you know, it did me a good sort of, put me in good stead, really. So I'm trying to sort of pass that value on.
And they never think you're special. Your kids never think you're special. You just did.
Yeah, well, yeah, exactly. Sometimes I'm just dad, and then other times when I bring them to a gig, they get all excited and sort of go, oh, my dad's cool.
Okay.
James,
fine, please. James.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
James Morrison, fucking, I don't know. I don't know, I suppose, I don't know, I get labelled with loads of different things. But I'd like to be remembered as a singer, mainly a singer, mainly like a soulful singer. That's the main thing I want to be remembered as. And then I played the new album, and she's funny though. She's such a funny kid. She's got a really dry sense of humour. So I played the album, and I said, "What do you think?" And she went, She was like, "I think this, people are going to like you finally." And I was like, "Wow!" What? I was like, "Yeah, you little stuff." Yeah.
Thank you very much. Are you songs that all right?
Yes.
It's a good one. It's a good one. You like this one. So pick me up. If you need a little pick me up, this song's for you. You need a little pick me up. Very little.
And if this love just feel it. If this life we'll see it, there's no time to be alone. No, no, I won't let you go. Say those words.
It's Morrison's, that's why we got James Morrison! Yeah. Are you chewing gum?
I am. Is it back?
Come on, tell him, man. Give us that ear.
Sorry.
Oh, no!
Oh, 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 give me something which means we'll scan our lives. Oh, this could be nothing but billion to give it a try. Please give me something. This could be nothing, but I'm willing to give it a try. Please give me something, but someday I might know. My heart dreamed it was over, and I woke up with the pain inside. I didn't tell you, and I don't know why, cause you're so beautiful. I wanted to be a part of it because it helps promote something good for the planet, and it allows me to use my music and my platform to be a part of it, and that's and climate action is just another offshoot from what you guys do, and I'm always here to support, so that's why I just thought, why not?
Kicked around, displaced by feet. Oh, like broken stones. They're all trying to get home. Like a loser's reach. Too far, start to hit the peak. Oh, I stand alone. Just trying to get home. Kept myself from going down, from falling in. And you cast a spell, I'm back again. Every time the deal gets so bad, I tell myself I can't do it no more. Each time is the last time. Every time is the last time. Every time when you try to walk away, but you keep me coming back for more. When you let me back inside, still feel like the first time. Outside, no. Kicking and screaming, all I can see was a light in the world so cold. No one holds you, feel so lonely, left out of your bones. We were born with tears in our eyes. That's how we learned the strength to fight. It's a beautiful life, but you won't always see it that way.
Anything else? You still got a little
Yeah,
bit
well,
more?
I'd like to, obviously, like, I don't know, I suppose if there's anything that I'd like to sort of do without having to cheat, I'd just like to be a singer that people recognise my voice and I'm remembered as a good singer, good British singer, good British soul singer.
Perfect.
That's it.
That's it. Done.
That's and the dreams you had of all going up in smoke.
Peace and love, goodwill, and I'll see you soon. Adios.